So 5936.
Oh, I have the GoPro here too. We could have taken pictures. Alright.
You don't have to film the whole thing.
I'm filming the whole thing.
Why? That was cool.
Because.
This might be T-25. Because those are all the yard engines. Those are the engines that I've been catching on a T-whatever train.
What was the engines on it?
I don't know. They're all
SD40. 6021?
749 was the last engine.
Was the first engine and the last engine?
5749 was the last engine. You called it, I called it.
I did too. There's all the low cube double stacks. Three.
See, these containers are high.
Yeah, I know.
See the difference between them up there.
Yeah. Now, does the bottom one have to be low cube or can it be high cube?
I think both of them have to be low cube. You like the smell of water that's been sitting here for a couple days now?
I can smell it.
I smell it. It smells moldy.
Ooh, GE Seco. GE Seco container.